Hello, I'm John Russell. In previous videos, we explored some of the patterns of casual speech in American English. The general idea is that in casual speech, we cut out parts of words and blend the remains together. While it is not important for you to use these structures, it is very important to understand them. Imagine you are speaking in person or on the phone to an American. You might hear something fairly simple, but not understand it because you are not used to hearing everyday speech. Let's take three common structures that involve the short word of. A lot of, kind of, out of. Let's start with a lot of. In careful speech, you might hear a person say, "The teacher gave us a lot of homework." In casual speech, we reduce a lot of to something like a lotta. The teacher gave us a lot of homework becomes the teacher gave us a lot of homework. The general idea is that we often reduce the word of to an sound. So, instead of this, "What kind of phone is that?" we might say, "What kind of phone is that?" Or instead of this, "You are out of your mind," we might say this, "You are out of your mind." Or this, "You're out of your mind." Let's end this video with a chance to practice. Listen carefully to what I say. Can you identify the reduced structures that I use? "I have a lot of things I have to do today." That's all for today. Keep up the good work.